1619 Tiffany Drive. This is after we replaced the house trap and jetted the line. This is a video from the clean out that's in the yard next to the tree. We went upstream towards the house. This is where we got dug out at, up by the house. So we're just checking this line from here up first. Terracotta. There was a lot of roots down here at the clean out. We're going to go here down to the tap next. I'm going to try to get this camera to go down. We're heading down now. Some breaks in the pipe here. 22 feet. A lot of breaks. We'll get a better picture once I get this cleared off at the main. Breaks in the pipe here, 48 feet. Small roots was there. Dropping down to the main. The line main. This is just a ruse from us flushing it out. Tap's fine. Looks good. Here's a break, 46.5 feet, better picture of it there. It was extremely deep. So here's breaks in the pipe right all through this section. Right here. Bottom, right, and top. Continue back. Let's locate this. We're going to locate these areas.